You go watch Indian Bombay movie like that sometimes?
What?
You go watch Bombay movie sometimes? Here.
No, seriously. No. I had enough of them. I had a chain of 25 theaters in India and Pakistan.
Yeah.
I have 25 theaters. You know, the cinema theaters.
Yeah.
Air conditioned.
Yeah.
So I had seen enough of them. I am fed up. Now I am seeing more eight-dimensional movies.
Well, now the next
movie. This is movie going on.
Sure.
Eight-dimensional movie. That is a two-dimensional movie you are seeing there. And here is the eight-dimensional movie. Four dimensions, you know, three dimensions is... I think... You know, one dimension is life, two dimensions is area, three dimensions is body, four dimensions is space-time continuum, five dimensions is life-mind continuum, and six to seven is mind-intellect continuum, and from intellect to conscious continuum, and you have no other category. All the categories that human mind knows have been covered. It is called an octave of categories. It consists of matter, energy, space, time, life, mind, intelligence. You cannot bring any word from any dictionary in the world which I cannot convincingly put into these eight pigeonholes of an intercombination of two or more. Now, see now. What Raj now you are going to play? You must declare the Raj and the Tala so that it will be much easier for people to understand. Because a lot of people have been in India, see, these people have been a long time in India. So they are quite familiar with this.
I'll play some guitar afterwards.
Okay.